I used to say that Budapest is the most important city in the world because actually Tesla here, when he came as a young student for his first job in Bell's company, he actually realized and discovered the principle of rotating magnetic field. And it's a fantastic story actually for us as an artist, knowing that at that time he was extensively reading Faust. And he was really in a complex mood one day while walking the city park. He just had a bliss of geniosity and he drew in the city park the principle of electromagnetic field. So when we decided to go on a touring exhibition, of course the Budapest was the first station. And me personally, I'm thrilled the last 2 months because Budapest for me is also a very beautiful city, very important for me personally. I'm bringing this big story with this important knowledge and this important moment. We're hoping that visitors in Budapest will feel our passion around that.
Starting from my childhood, I always felt that Tesla will be part of my life. So I was going in high school of Tesla. I established the biggest creation marketing agency with big emphasizing of creative work. I feel that working with Tesla, even in this environment that is very proactive and immersive, I really find myself that even in my agency and myself will be more innovative in the future.
Zágrában a Tesla életéről szóló kiállítás elképesztő sikeres volt, több mint 100 000 ember látta. A Budapestre hozásában azt találom a legnagyobb vívmánynak, hogy a Tesla klubban valósulhat meg a Tesla életmű kiállítás. Az egyik feladatom az volt, hogy keressek olyan magyarországi művészeket, akik életében vagy munkásságában a Tesla tényleg meghatározó inspiráció volt. És mutatunk olyanokat, ahol egy az egybe Teslát látni, és olyanokat is, ahol a Teslára jellemző gondolkodásmód valamilyen asszociatívabb módon jelenik meg egy műben.
As I said, for us it was very, very challenging. Also, the Budapest is quite a vibrant city, a lot is happening. He's becoming a certain cultural center of Europe back again. And it's very lively, and there is so many things going on, and it's not easy to attract people's attention. But today on the opening, I've got a feeling that almost everybody was amazed. Everybody really enjoyed the experience, and that's just uplifting. That's just promising feeling that we really did one interesting story that will be appealing to people, and word to word, they will spread the idea that we wanted to say here, and they will bring their kids and their friends and will stroll through this unique story and spend here 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours and enjoy the experience we bring here.